Varla.
And Papa fucking Caesar?
We've got to find a way down there.
No shit!
Thank you.
enjoy the show.
Sir, what's going on here?
You're behind...
That's right. I'm behind the whole thing. Me, I'm responsible for... Don't interrupt me, detective. I have quite a lot to get through.
You murdering psycho! You're responsible for all of this? For all those dead freaks?
Well, I didn't kill your dad, Washington. Perhaps my esteemed colleague here has something to comment on that one.
Clement, what the fuck are you doing? This wasn't part of our deal. I got the compound refined for you.
Shut the fuck up. In fact, shut up permanently.
No!
Oh, shit! You were to do that, right? To get revenge? Maybe he's good for sloppy seconds. Ouch! Fuck! No, I think he's a goner.
You sick bastard!
Look, what do you want with Varla? She's not part of this. Let her go.
You're actually quite wrong, whoever the fuck you are.
I'm Agent G.
G? What the fuck does that stand for?
I'm afraid that's...
Don't care, right? I have someone to introduce you to. Very excited. Will you two please sit down, okay? And be polite. She's a real stickler for manners. Mother, meet Isaac Washington. He's a homicide detective. Very good at his job. And this is his friend, Agent. I'm sorry. I didn't entirely catch your name.
Clement! Where's my medicine, Clement?
You don't need your medicine, Mother. Remember what I told
you? Where's my fucking medicine, you fatless peasant?
Let me give you some context here, boys. I love my mother. I bet you boys love your mothers too, and would do anything to keep them happy and healthy. Well, my mother is dying.
Clement! Don't ignore me!
And dying really quite rapidly. And unfortunately, there's only one way to fix that. See, the compound that's been turning my inmates and half this county into mindless mutants can be used to sustain life. In a manner of speaking.
She got small tits! Don't use the one with small tits, Clement! I forbid it!
Calm down, Mother.
You're insane.
I'm just a very loving son.
I'm going to fucking puke! Wait!
I'd rather not.
I can't believe Caesar is finally fucking dead.
Hey, snap out of it. We've got to find Varla.
You two hell boys. One last thing. If you'd be so kind as to look towards the stage, please. Puppy. We fried him in Old Sparky about 6 months ago.